accustomed to see a man condemned to die on Calvary. Hallelujah, on the mercy of a way of suffering, like a lamb in the Messiah, Christ the King. There were stripes upon his back, and he wore a crown of thorns upon his head, and he bore in every step those who cried out for his death. Then there be a dolorosa, called the way of suffering. Like a lamb came the Messiah, Christ the King. And he chose to walk that road out of his love for you and me. Down the Via Dolorosa, all the way to Calvary. Was shed for the souls of all men, paved the way to the heart of Jerusalem. Down the Via Dolorosa, called the way of suffering, like a lamb came the Messiah, Christ the King. And he chose to walk that road, his love for you and me. Down the Via Dolorosa, all the way to Calvary. To Calvary.
left side said, if you are the Christ, why don't you save yourself and us? It must be true what they say. You can't be the Messiah.
Don't you even fear God? We are here for what we have done. But this man has done nothing wrong. Remember me when you promised your glory.
What did he do to deserve this? I guess he just loved us too much.
Joseph of Arimathea, a man of nobility, went to Pilate to ask for the body of Jesus. He wrapped the body in linen and put it in a tomb that he had purchased for his own use one day. Some of the women who had followed Jesus stood afar off because they wanted to see where his body would be laid. By Friday night, all of their hopes and dreams seemed to come to a crashing end. The high priest went back to Pilate and asked that a guard be posted at the tomb. He said that he didn't want anyone stealing the body and then claiming that Jesus was still around. And so the Roman soldiers stood guard for a couple of nights. But then, something very strange happened early Sunday morning.
Thank you. The clouds have not yet lifted, but to the steel.